Vive le français! Okay, hello everyone. So as you can see, I'm at the gate of the castle here, and there's les armoiries de Talleyrand. So who is Talleyrand? Talleyrand, there is a famous saying, and that's what I want to tell you today, just briefly. Vous êtes un tas de merde dans un bas de soie. Vous êtes un tas de merde, it means you are a piece of shit dans un bas de soie, in a silk stocking. So what does it mean? This is what Napoleon said to Talleyrand. Why? Because Talleyrand is very, very cunning, and he will always, what we say in French language, he will always retourner sa veste. So one day he will be to your best friend, and the next day he will stab you in the back, because he will always follow his best interest. But at the same time, people always need him. So Talleyrand was very clever because he was able to survive and live through the revolution, and also live at the same time as the King of France and then Napoleon. So he served several masters. He was during the revolution, he was there during the King of France, and he was there during Napoleon. And he was, each time he was able to come back. Why? Because people need him, because he had the skills and he had the knowledge, and that people will always ask him, can you work for me? Can you be? So he was, each time he was the minister for the King of France. He was the minister for Napoleon, and he was also during the revolution the advisor during the revolution. So he's very, very clever man. And people used to call him the devil. Le diable boiteux. Le diable boiteux means the devil. That was because he had one foot that was un pied beau. This is, he had one foot that had a defect, so he will always walk with a cane and make some noise, like the devil that cannot walk straight. Le diable boiteux. So this is what I want to tell you. Talleyrand, le diable boiteux. Talleyrand, vous êtes un tas de merde dans un bas de soie. So, Napoleon was also a very great man, so he surrounded himself with the best, but he also could see, this guy, you cannot trust him. Okay, à bientôt les amis, au revoir.